Tuesday night, a gorgeous night, beautiful downtown Kansas City, playing for the trophy. 13th ranked Arkansas against Cincinnati, a pair of unbeaten teams. Note looking for Vanover, finds him. Six to shoot. All along, great pass from Williams to Note to begin
the
game.
These are the glory years of athletics in Cincinnati right now with what's going on in football and now with Wes Miller in basketball.
Driving a score for Adams Woods.
Great pass.
Wow,
great
what a pass. Finish there by Audis Tony. Get him to 5-0. Chris Likes in the game. Moudé's in there. Moudé making a drive to the bucket and scores over Victor Lockett.
I like Percy Hawkins because of the story when he scored 60 in a game. He wished he would have gotten 70 and not given it to his teammates at the end. I thought that was the best ever.
Nice step through there by Audis Tony.
Winning by 20.
Hair strong there from Note. The Julius weaving through traffic. Looks around, decides to shoot from the right elbow and scores.
History of the game. Percy Hawkins, he just wanted to flat out score, period, end of story.
And did it at a Hall of Fame level.
That's exactly right.
Davis, a bucket. Julius launches a three.
Was he feeling it?
Cincinnati for Tony. Adams Woods down the floor. Adams Woods on the mark this time with a three. Saunders looks like he wants to put one up, and he drives to the lane and lays it in, getting past the line.
You're gonna leave me on that, right? Where to go, Parks?
Saunders, Newman, open three. Three-point lead for the Bears.
So many great players at Arkansas: Sidney Moncrief, Corliss Williamson, Joe Johnson. I mean, just big-time players, and that's a big-time play by Devo Davis. Excuse me, Audis Tony.
Saunders.
There's Davis again. I'll correct myself again. It was Davis.
Vanover. Big man lays it in. And a run here by Arkansas. Manson driving. Almost looked like they double shot along that.
If he was balanced, he would have got an offensive rebound on the stick back.
Likes bounce pass it jumps combined with a bounce pass.
He might have walked right there.
2-1, gotta put it up. 3-1. John Newman the third, a huge shot for Cincinnati with the shot clock winding down.
For a great defensive possession by Arkansas turns into a wonderful three-point shot by John Newman the third. That was a big-time shot against a great defensive sequence.
Lyles trying to scoot past Saunders. He gets that to go.
Number five.
Williams going to have to put it up at the buzzer off the back heel. And it's Cincinnati with a four-point lead over 13th-ranked Arkansas. 62. Bearcats have won three of the four all-time games. Vanover with a basket. To get the Hogs going here in the Williams second. Finds Vanover a block by a two. Tony.
Whoa!
What a move by Audis Tony.
For him daily. We talked about adversity shaping who we are, and now David DeJulius is in a great spot in his life.
Great story for Note, an important shot. He had a rough first half. Nice down to three there.
He's got the Wu-Pig Sui going here as their teams come back to tie.
DeJulius jumper from 15 rattles around
and in. Teacher in a positive and interesting way. He engages so well.
Likes. Ties it at 35. Woods like reset. Shot clock at 4. Koval 3.
Over the 7-foot three our country once was, where it's progressed to, and how we can get better together.
Amen. Likes. Bermude. Back to another tie game. Third to take the lead back for the Razorbacks. Note the drive, the floor is good. So here's the first time all season that Cincinnati has trailed in the second half, and it comes just under 13 minutes to go in game number 6 of the season for the Bearcats. and the Hogs fans have come alive.
Yeah, look for DeJulius to make a decision here. He usually makes intelligent ones. There it is.
That was a very intelligent decision.
This game is easy when you got a point guard like him.
Likes. And he makes a wise decision to get it to Tony.
Boy, Tua's good at point guard play.
Floater fell to the floor, as did Williams, and that allowed Micah Adams-Woods to come away with the rebound. Three from the left corner. DeJulius.
For the Arkansas Razorbacks over the last 5 minutes of this game. He's hunting.
Wow, J.D. Notte. A quiet first half.
And when he gets going, a little microwave in this game.
Debo. Oh! The lob to Vanover. Can Cincinnati respond? Adams Woods. No, Vanover there defensively. DeJulius trying to beat Vanover.
Wow.
Rim and did so.
Tremendous strength with the other point guard. And you got high IQ from both of them. There it is.
Well designed, Saunders. Giving it to Lott. 51 all under 9 minutes to go. And a 6-0 run here by Cincinnati has tied it up. Devo drives. Devo scores.
I mean, John Newman III played great defense on that play. He stayed in front of Devo Davis the entire time. Saunders from deep. Mark it down. Mike Saunders feeling it here.
Lockett has a height advantage on Tony. He's bodied up, goes to the left shoulder and lays it in.
That's where he's good, where he doesn't try to do too much.
Likes, catch it, 2-3.
Bingo.
Got it!
Tough little dude.
Number 11 has 11 points to make this a one-point game.
Okay, the point guard play on both ends has been elite tonight. This is NCAA tournament-type decision-making.
DeJulius off the back rim. Long pass. Tony taking it to the rim, and the Razorbacks are back in front. Timeout, Cincinnati. For Arkansas, has given them a three-point lead with under 4 minutes to play in Kansas City. Koval, three. Good, a huge three for the bench. DeJulius down the left side of the lane to kiss it in.
What he's come back from, Mark, is just remarkable.
Tony, offensive rebound. Love looking
that.
To go back
Love
up.
That.
Does strong. And Tony with 17. Razorbacks by way lead for Cincinnati in this championship game in Kansas City. Notte diving. Tony. Notte gets a step on him. Missed the shot. Williams gives it up. No for Tony. He'll pull it back.
Clock gets the
and
seven.
Likes. Moving on to Julius. 15 footers up. Tip. Debo chases it down. And now Cincinnati must foul. Elect to foul and do so with 22 seconds.
Saunders has to attack.
Saunders does attack. Gives it up. Offensive foul. Williams took the charge.
That's still enough time.
He's not even hitting the rim.
There's so many tough plays made by Likes. Tony.
Wow.
Williams.
DeJulius races ahead. Floater in and out. Williams winds up with the ball in his arms. Arkansas next plays on Sunday at home against Penn on SEC Network. A 6-point win. And 73-67.
Arkansas earned this win.